So Nick, now you know a lot of movements, right?
I do, yeah.
And so you need to learn how to ask a lady to dance.
Okay.
So in tango, it's very simple.
Okay.
And it saves space also. So if she wants to accept, she can accept. If not, not. Mm-hmm. And I can also invite her. You can invite.
Okay.
But this doesn't happen by saying, do you want to dance? You know, okay. It's not like this, right? So it is all with the eyes.
Okay.
The eyes. So I'm sitting here and the tango started and you want to invite me and you look at me. One time,
right.
One time. It's not like like this. Three times. It's you look. Yes, I accept. Okay. If I don't want to accept, it's okay.
Then I'll blank you.
And if I don't want to accept, I don't see it. Yes. But if I okay, and then you come to me.
Yeah.
You come to my table. And then we take a place on the dance floor.
Okay.
And after you take me back to my chair.
Okay.
Okay, so we can dance something, right?
Yeah.
From what you remember. Playing and...
Yes.
Yes, playing. Also. You know also how to invite a lady looking and nodding, right? Not a lot of
this. Not that.
Yeah, it's just nodding and see if you get the nod back.
Mm-hmm.
And
I can take them back as well, can't I?
And you can take them back as well. And so therefore you can enjoy the Saturday evening.
Excellent, at the Milonga.
At the Milonga.
Fantastic.
And this is open also for any friends that you may have, open for the public, so anyone can come and take a look and perhaps have a drink and sit, watch a little bit. Yeah? Okay.
That's on Monday as well, isn't it?
And Monday we have practice time because the lesson is not, in a way, it's not enough. You need to put in a little bit more effort if possible. And you come some practice on Monday at also 9 p.m. Mm-hmm. And anyone that would like to come and take a look, also they can come and look. It's more relaxed on a Monday.
Okay, cool. Yeah. So now I've done your work and I'm coming to the tango side of it. It's now time for you to come into mine. We're going to learn a bit of boxing, aren't we?
Now we're talking.
So I'm going to show
you. I've been doing this and pop.
Yeah, I'll show you how to do it properly. So over the next couple of weeks, I'm going to show you how to box, basic boxing, hitting some pads and stuff like that.
I'm really looking forward.
We'll be good.
What this is about. Boxers do fantastic tango dancers, so I want to see.
I'm sure you'll make a very good boxer.
Follow us, guys.
Thank you very much.
Ciao.
Cheers, ciao.
Exactly.